Hello YouTube, this is Magical Hat Turban Adventure for the Sega Mega Drive. It was released in the UK and America under another name called Decap Attack. The game was completely changed graphically wise. Instead of this guy you see on top of the robot, he was some sort of like a mummy character, and that egg was actually like a skull. So anyway, let's take a look at this game. First, I think the Japanese version was a lot better than the actual English version. So throw the egg, eggy character. Use him as a weapon. Oh, the hell. Okay. Pressing A goes into this menu where I guess all these pills and tablets will give you special powers if I had any. So let's get out. I don't have any. Yeah, blah. Oh, stop pressing the wrong button. Punch, punch. Oh. This game's a lot harder than I remember it. I actually completed it back in the day as well. Give me back my egg. Oh. How bad was that? Let's try again. This time I'll try to keep hold of my eggy friend. Oh, I remember a stick. Yeah. Jump on it. Nah. That is, if you get to the very top of it and bounce up and down on it, you get an extra life each time one of those red balls change colour. Oh. Okay, well that's I made a meal of the first level, but anyway, oh, bonus game. Anyway, that was this is a Magical Hat Turban Adventure, and I'll be seeing you next time.